Hello, ladies.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
So good. How are y'all?
I'm so excited that you're here tonight. God, I feel very nervous.
Good. That means you care.
I do care. I really do care.
5 seconds. 4, 3, 2.
I grew up in America at a time it wasn't so bad. We were raised out in Steep Holler, did the best with what we had. We had it all, loving neighbors, land, and freedom. And that's what built me and my American pride. So I know. And this land, and you'll ride for freedom. And I know that we can do this. Hold hands and step aside. Let love pour out between us. Move the hate and let's just try. I believe we'll make a difference. One person.
If you need the love that's true, need someone to stand by you.
Wow. That was a moment.
All right, Simon. I'll give you that one, Simon. All right, all right.
Mel?
Well, I mean, I could just tell how much you want this. And the energy coming off that stage. Everybody got out of their seats, and that's saying something. I loved it.
The fact that you sang that song again, and we are living in the times we're living in, I felt like that was an anthem.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Only 5 acts can go through,
yeah.
And I want you to be one of them. But it's up to the voting audience.
Chapel Heart, you are a fan favorite. You're one of my personal favorites. Love you, girls. I also love the way you look today. I know that he had nothing to do with that. You look absolutely beautiful.
Thank you so much.
This tonight was about redemption. And you know what? You absolutely nailed it. I've got to know the ladies pretty well, and I can tell you this. They are sincere. They've had not an easy time getting the Nashville to get behind them. But you've never given up.
I just want to say thank you so much for seeing us and believing in us and believing in us enough for us to come back to do it again. And we just want to say thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
I really pray that the audience get behind you and put you through to the next round
thank
because you.
You
deserve it.
Thank you so much.
Wow, that was incredible.
Oh my gosh, you were right again.
I love them.
That sign is Dream Team right there.
I love y'all. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Lauren.
Hi, Simon.
How are you?
I'm so good. I'm just over the moon right now.
Tell everybody who you are and where you're from.
I'm Lauren Allred. I'm from Brooklyn, New York, and I'm a singer.
One of my favorite movies ever was The Greatest Showman. Mm-hmm. And one of my favorite songs in the movie is the song Never Enough. And then I found out, actually, the girl who sings the song in the movie wasn't singing the song. It was actually Lauren's vocal.
I'm trying to hold my breath, let it stay this way. Can't let this moment end. Take my hand, will you share this with me? 'Cause darling, without you, the shine of a thousand spotlights, all the stars we steal from the night sky will never be enough, never be enough.
I mean, that's amazing that such great talent is so not known and behind the scenes, and so wonderful of you to bring it forward and introduce it to the world.
Look up, 'cause here I come.
I mean, how lucky are all of us right now that we got to witness this live right in front of our eyes? It was just absolutely beautiful.
Thank you so much, Heidi. Thank you.
Mel.
I'm actually lost for words, because that is just amazing what you can do.
Thank you so much. I'm blown away.
That was honestly spectacular. And to have that moment almost taken away from you.
Yeah.
And no one knows it was you, and now you've got the guts to come back on this show and tell America This Is Me is so special. I really hope that America get behind you and give you the break that I genuinely believe that you deserve, because you are an extraordinarily good artist.
You know, there was a while when I was more comfortable singing behind the scenes, and I thought maybe that's what I was meant to do. And
no,
until
never, no,
until
no,
now,
no.
You know, I'm ready and I'm here, and thank you for giving me this opportunity. Thank you.
Simon's dream team has been a lead. Simon has not missed.
With words, we can paint the world with kindness and create magic in everyday moments. Simon, the last time we met, I asked you to think of a magic word, which you wrote down on this hanky. Your magic word, dog. I'll leave it here. Now, I know you hate card tricks, but don't worry. It's not one of those. I've written some random words on the back of these cards. Take this half and mix them up whilst I mix these. Howie, please, say stop whenever you want.
Stop.
Read whatever is written on the back, but don't let me see. Simon, in a world that's often upside down, there's a chance for fun and happy moments to pop up when we least expect them. Let's bring our two halves together as one, so we can find joy in this chaos. What if we could create a special moment of magic by making these mixed up words rearrange themselves to tell my story? Impossible, right? It's done. Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a garden that's bursting into life. Simon, I'm here because of you.
Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, Howie, I asked you to choose a card, which was the...
Nine of Spades.
The Nine of Spades. Let's try this. You know, Howie, only those who believe in magic can truly find it. Watch very, very, very closely. What was the word written on the back of the card that you chose?
Believe.
What? Now, Simon, show everyone what's written on the hanky.
Believe.
Changed.
My teacher, Mrs. Kirwan, always says, if you truly believe, then anything is possible. I used to be on the outside looking in, but now I'm on the inside looking out.
watches are standing.
Thank you.
Thank you. My gosh.
Howie.
You know, this show, AGT and all the GTs around the world, are all about diversity. Anybody from any walk of life should be able to compete and have their dreams come true, including neurodiversity. And yeah. You are truly amazing, not only as a magician, but as a human being.
Thank you very much.
Heidi.
It was really, really great. It is a real show. And not just like a little act, like we could watch a whole show with you. Well done, young man.
Look, I've seen a lot of magic on the shows over the years, and I think you really, really have something special about you. You're 14 years old, and you've come all the way, thousands of miles, to come up with something so incredible. It just blew my mind. I really love you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Tonight, I'm a huge fan, and I've been following you guys for a long time on social media.
Thank you.
You always put a smile on my face and everybody's face, and I think at this time in our lives, nothing is more important than putting a smile on anybody's face.
Yes. Thank you so much.
Heidi?
I think all of you are absolutely adorable. I love the comedy within the dancing. I love when you break it all down and it's like slow motion, everything. It was beautiful. Thank you for that.
I'm just gonna say what I think everybody in the audience is thinking, which is you are just brilliant. Seriously brilliant. So talented. You work hard for this. Winning is important to you. Thank you for coming all this way. It means a lot.
I love you guys. Team Mel B.
That was great.
That was really good.
Beast waste.
episode 3 of Food.
Howie, we've seen a lot of animal acts. We've seen a lot of dog acts. We've never seen one like Hurricane, where it seems like Hurricane has trained you.
Yes. Yes, always.
Simon's very lucky to have you in his squad.
Yeah. You are such a dynamic duo. And it's quite a long act for a dog to remember. And it's just really incredible what you do.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Mel, first time.
Yeah, this is the first time that I'm seeing this. And it's just adorable. You are a great example of what the Fantasy League is all about.
Thank you.
I want a Hurricane.
Since the day we met you, you have just got better and better and better. And I really think the fact that you put your title on the line to come back to compete again says so much about you as well.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
I really, really hope the audience votes you through.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Well done.
I want to tell you a small secret.
What's going on?
They're whispering stuff.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Simon, what is all this whispering?
Hello, hello. Just when I thought things were going so well, Adrian just said to me, I had a big crush on Mel B.
Wow.
And can I have a picture with her?
Of course you can. You see, he wanted me on my team. I'm sorry you had
happened,
Simon's
happened
team.
Again.
When I was a teenager, I had a picture of me on the wall.
But you were very, very young, weren't
yeah.
you?
Yeah.
Stop. Oh,
they love me. Thank you.
Howie, you pushed buzzer.
Oh, what is that? He pushed the buzzer.
Oh.
They worked at their craft. They're bigger and better than ever.
Because of me.
Yeah, because of you.
Go for it.
Go
we
for can't. It.
We want to see you perform.
Have fun.
Have fun.
Have fun.
They are hilarious.
So, I know.
If they're good, I'm going to take
no, them. Come on.
What's up, AGT?
AGT!
We are
Tommy Chanel!
Please call us DJ!
DJ!
Thank you!
Just dance anywhere you want. When you feel a spark, it'll matter where you're from or who you are.
I would love
Heidi.
That.
I feel like you totally improved from the last time we saw you guys. I also love that you came back, you know, even though he buzzed you the last time.
To help
so
them.
I feel like that's very humble of you to be like, help you know them. What?
Yeah.
We're going to work harder and come back and show them. And I feel like you just did.
Yes.
Boom.
Thank you so much.
Yes.
Thanks so much.
Very cute.
I
No, Simon.
You're not the best singers in the world. that wasn't the best song I've ever heard.
Hey, come on, Simon.
He's so tough.
I was getting to the good bit. I love the fact that you are old school. And actually, every time you come on, it makes me feel happy. This
Thank
was
you.
Way better than the first audition we saw.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
How are you?
No, I don't want to know what he's got to say.
Here's the thing. It doesn't matter what I say, because ultimately, the audience has the choice. Yeah. The audience votes.
You are great. Team Mel B.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Look, they are what they are. I mean,
they brought that.
A little corny.
Yeah,
no, I felt like that's what I love.
I also love a little corniness. I do.
Listen, this is competitive, and I don't like to give my fellow mentors credit.
But keep it coming. Go on.
But if tonight was my golden buzzer, I would use it on you. I definitely
Thank you.
I think I'm going to agree with Howie, because that looked very well rehearsed and slick.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Okay, so I felt actually quite emotional, Sophie, because I'm seeing you grow as an artist and have the guts to come back and compete again against some of the best acts in the world and actually get better.
Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
I have a feeling this might be your year.
Thank you so much.
And because timing is everything, and I don't want anyone to kerfuffle this, as Mel would say, I will give you this golden buzzer right now.
My dreams come alive.
But, you know, I push it for you because I love you and I believe in you and I think you're amazing.
That was great.
One more time for Sophie Dossi.
This girl's great.
I wanted her on my team. I am so excited for this performance that you're about to do.
Thank you, Mel.
But your voice is just incredible. But the story is what gets me. Like, it makes me fall in love with you even more.
Incredible.
Wow, Sheldon.
How did that feel?
So good. So it good.
Did? Yes!
So good.
I have to say, oh, you're gorgeous, by
you
the way.
Are. I just
you
wanted
are gorgeous.
To say that.
And I'm not just saying that. Heidi.
You do look gorgeous, and you did Thank a very you, beautiful rendition with that song. I mean, you nailed it. You belted out. I loved it.
Thank
well
you.
Well done.
Thank you, Heidi.
I'm blown away. Howie.
Yeah, I am blown away. I got to tell you, my soapbox in life is mental health. And the biggest hurdles that we have in life are the hurdles that we have yeah. inside ourselves. Not only did you step it up from anything you've ever done on AGT before, but I think you did something wonderful for the world. Yeah. You really did.
Yeah. Thank you.
I always felt with Sheldon, this was unfinished business. Mm-hmm. And your voice is so distinct. And you are a proper, what I would call, front man singer, you know? So congratulations and welcome back.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
Oh my God, guys, that was just fantastic!
I did actually ask Mel, you know, did you have anything to do with the music? She said yes. And obviously, when I heard the second track, your ego is out of control. I think this is like the only dance group I've ever seen in the world who do what they do,
yeah,
which
exactly.
makes you stand out, and that's important.
When you do a flip and you land on those heels, it's insane. How can you land on those heels?
It's amazing. I wish you the best of luck. I wish it was up to us, but it's up to the audience.
Team Mel B! Team Mel B!
I love you guys.
Thank you so much.
I have to give it to you now.
Come on over here. Come on over here.
May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you stay forever young, forever young. forever young.
Heidi.
I think your voice is extraordinary. And when you let loose and it just goes, wah, it's amazing.
Simon.
Look, Brian, you know what? I think you are a great singer. Would I have chosen that song? No. No. Did you have any input?
Not on the song choice,
so
but we did.
You
can you just shut up a second? We did talk about how to bring it back. See, I'm going to throw this water on you. It was telling me to do that.
Yeah. No fighting,
we
family.
We did talk about how we wanted to bring it back to just you and your voice. And I think you did that. The audience just has to vote for you. They have to.
Thank you. Thank you all. I love you.
Thank you. Love you too.
Hey buddy, this is a song which is gonna be a massive hit of the year.
I just don't mention the number of what you mean like a dear friend. I'm gonna get out of the car. 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 I'm gonna get out of the car.
You on stage?
We are 30 people over here.
30 people and yeah. One girl. Girl power's holding her own. Yes!
Simon, what did you think?
What did I think? I think this was a step up. I think the fact that you put your title on the line to come back to try and win this says so much about you, because this was world class.
The audience is gonna vote. Only 6 acts go through tonight. Good luck!
Hello.
Hello. Okay, everyone. This is Ankh Erdin from Mongolia. And yes. He has won Mongolia's Got Talent.
Okay, here we go. 10 seconds. 6, 5 seconds.
And I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns in the beer. Chases my blues away.
Is that coming out of him?
And I'll be okay.
I was not expecting that from Mongolia.
Blame it on my roots. I sure them boots. Ruined your bright top fear. Last one new. You last wanna show I was the last one you thought you see it. And I saw the surprise, that fear in his eyes. And I took his glass of champagne. And I tasted you, say don't even make it real. But you never hear me complain. Cause I am afraid in low places where we will stay around. Chases my blues away, and I'll be okay. Where I'm not a big on social races, think I slip on down to the oasis. And I got friends, low places.
With a smug face.
I mean, how amazing is his
wait,
voice?
Wait.
Yes.
Wait.
Why?
I don't know. I feel like Mel B. I'm confused. Was he lip syncing?
No, of course not. No one can lip sync on American.
Were you lip syncing?
No. Don't judge a book by its cover, Howie Mandel.
How would you even know this kind of music? How did you get into this kind of music?
It's called the internet.
You don't find this amazing?
Yes.
Of course, that's why he is on my dream team.
I'm not surprised. This is exactly what this young man should be singing.
Yeehaw
because
to
your
that.
Tone is stunning, absolutely stunning. I love this performance.
Yes.
What I would like to have seen is for the music just to stop and for you to do like an a cappella. Because I need to hear this guy sing.
No.
Do you know
next
what?
Round,
can I say something?
Round.
Maybe next time
next
you
round.
Start a cappella.
That was my idea, Simon.
Not now, it isn't.
I think,
the track comes.
You know what?
It doesn't matter, it was brilliant.
Thank you so much, you were amazing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I really want to hear his voice.
I think maybe if he did some a cappella. What?
I'm gay!
What? What's he saying?
That's brilliant. Come on.
Purple rain, purple rain, purple rain.
mic drop.
Taking off. Oh my God. Wow. Howie.
You know, I know for a fact that that young man at the end of the table was up till midnight clearing that song.
Thank you.
We asked people on this show to step it up. You just stepped it up beyond. It was amazing. I'm so proud. Let me know.
Mel.
I really don't like you. I really don't.
That's it.
They were brilliant. All right, all right, all right.
Simon knows what's up.
I just connected with you from that first audition. Then we spoke on the phone. And I said, how would you feel about singing my favorite song of all time, Purple Rain? And I just heard this scream.
Aww.
And I thought, that's a yes. I think Prince is the greatest artist of all time. And you said it was going to be good. It wasn't. It was incredible.
Yeah.
It was honestly a moment I will never, ever, ever forget. And I really pray that this moment will change your lives. And I'm going to give you something from my heart.
And I crash down to my knees. You'll pick me up, running through my knees. Even if I'm wrong, with no one to call, I will still hear. That's something beautiful.
Mess around.
Satan! They are going all the way to the finals, y'all! Talk to you. What does this mean to you right now?
I remember being a kid rehearsing in the mirror, pretending that we were before crowds like this.
Never stop believing, always keep dreaming. You can do it, you can make it.
One more time for Satan.
Oh, they are good.
Thank you.
They're really good.
I mean, yes. Here are the Ramadani brothers, and I mean, I'm already so excited because you can see already everyone is so excited to see you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
I wish you good luck.
Yeah.
Okay, can we just talk about this contraption? Look at this contraption.
Is this your mentoring?
Yes.
On judgment day, I won't fade away. I'll be pushing on till my dying day. I won't give it all away. I'll be pushing on till the rivers run dry. I'm about to try, try, try.
That's one leg.
Yeah. I'll be pushing on. Yeah. I'll be pushing on. Yeah. I'll
job.
God.
That was no, you're not allowed to. No, you're not with that.
I mean, you are incredible. The best. The best
Thank
of
you.
The best.
Thank you.
Now,
why would you do that? Like, you are unbelievable. There's not enough words. There's not enough words. Honestly.
Thank you.
Simon.
For me, I like to feel that we're judging this show based on what we've seen each act do before. And I thought there must be a ceiling. And you've just broken through the ceiling.
Howie!
I still think you can do better.
What?
What?
I'm gonna be honest. I think you can do better.
Howie!
You can.
No!
You can do better. You can do better.
Howie!
You can do so much better. With
oh my God!
With the right. Taken the Ramadani brothers from Heidi's dream team. What do you want to say, Howie?
You'll never have to wear lamé pants again.
Took my chances. Is that a map?
Yes.
All about.
I've got to tell you something, Chris. I think one of the most boring acts we ever have are pole dancers. However, you've completely changed the way I think, or certainly for me, because you do something completely different. And we've seen some great performances. This, I believe, is her best one we've ever seen.
Absolutely.
Thank you.
You took us, like, on an intense journey, and I didn't want it to stop, and there was always something going on. I don't think that could have gone any better. That was really bloody good.
Thank you so much.
I don't know why you stand around and you wave at everyone like you had anything to do with what she just did.
Thank you. Wish you the best of luck. I wish it was up to us, because I would say that was a winning performance, but it's up to the audience.
Best of luck.
Thank you.
Thanks, Christy. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
Thank you.
This is Heidi's team, Simon.
I know, I'm just saying
I
welcome.
I know, he's just very excited about everyone who's on my team.
I said you're doing well.
I know I am.
You are.
You're a little bit jealous. And I'm very excited. This is Darcy Lynn, everyone.
Did you have a mentoring session with her?
Yeah. She didn't tell me the song. She wasn't telling me what the surprise is. So I couldn't even give my 2 cents in, like, so.
Wow.
Oh, the moment you've all been waiting for. Me.
Okay, Petunia, this isn't all about you. And plus, I'm 19 now.
I know. You're aging. I'm not.
I know, but I feel like I'm old enough to do this on my own now.
Oh, you're serious?
Yeah, I am. I feel like I've got the music in me.
Got no trouble in my life. No foolish dream to make me cry. Well, let life get me down.
Come on, Tonya.
I'm gonna take it the way that I found it. I got the music in me.
That you are absolutely fantastic. I'm glad you didn't abandon Petunia all the way, because yeah. This is how we fell in love with you.
I felt bad for her.
I'm so happy also that you're back here on our stage.
Thank you.
Mel, what did you think?
Your beauty is you and Petulia's voice and your voice.
Petunia.
You know who I mean.
Petunia.
I can't even say Petunia.
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 And Petunia,
yeah.
That's what captured America's hearts. But I almost loved the simplicity of what you were doing back then. And I just feel like the music and everything else overshadowed what you're so good at.
I don't agree. I don't agree.
You know what? Dusty, I'm going to agree with Mel, and I'll tell you why. There are very few people in the world who can do what you do. The singing and the ventriloquism together is your, what I call USP, your unique selling point. And I think we were distracted away from what you do so brilliantly. The good news is, it's not down to us, it's down to the audience.
Thank you.
Do you think you took a really, really big risk in stepping away from Petunia?
It's definitely different, but it's just a new part of me, and that's why I did it.
Having raised teenage girls, it's also somebody who's 12 years old who wants to show another side. She doesn't want to. She doesn't want to be that little girl.
Into a bit of a comedy thing.
A surprise. I wasn't expecting it. I hate to say this, but that was a very, very good choice of song.
Yes.
Here's the thing. It's five acts that go through. I thought what I watched is very good, but I don't know if it's great.
What? That's wrong. Well, the good thing is it's the audience that is voting, you know? It's not him. So please, audience, vote. You have to.
Yeah!
Thank you so much.
Everything! Thank you, Maria. Yeah.
Making paper airplanes reminds me of fond memories. Well, as we grow older, our memories fade with time.
It's gone.
Memories are invisible. What are the most precious things in my life?
Celebration. Hip, hip, hooray, love. Photographs and see.
Over there on the other end.
I was excited.
Say it.
Obviously, being used mentor, it's special.
You're not his mentor.
You're not.
We have a connection. You've developed this very cool, laid-back Vegas-style persona, world class.
I agree. Now, you're not just cool. You're kind of very slick and very confident. I love how you are with it all. It's like, yeah, I can do this. Yeah, I can do that. Good.
Thank you so much.
Howie!
That was the best magic act I have seen in the last 5 years.
I'm saying a lot.
And the ability to rise to that level working not even with your mentor of choice.
I know.
Good point.
Listen, I see the Heidi in there. I've said this a couple times tonight, only 5 acts can go through. I promise you, you are going to be one of the 5.
Good luck to you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Hello.
Hello, beautiful.
This is Aidan Bryant. Yes.
He was your first pick, wasn't he?
Yes, he was my first pick. He has won before. And first of all, I love that you're back because you want more.
Yes, absolutely. I'm a competitor, you know, and I want to prove some stuff tonight.
Simon has the golden buzzer today, and that's why I'm very nervous.
Oh, making me nervous.
Uh-oh. Somebody could get taken.
Oh, so you wouldn't want to be on Simon's team, right?
I would want to stick with Heidi, you know?
Did you hear that?
Absolutely.
I want to kiss you right now.
Yes.
That's very good.
Thanks a lot. God, I'm just being dumped every week.
Again.
Oh, good luck.
Thank you, Simon.
Simon, he does not want to be with you. You heard it. He doesn't. Even if you push that buzzer, he doesn't want it.
See, if I was you, Simon, I would press it right now, quickly run up and mentor him.
Don't give him an idea.
Sky is
pretty special.
Wow. Was it magic?
It's amazing.
You know, you see these acts and they do a few tricks and you think, oh yeah, great, where you are just endless and smooth and it's seamless and it's so graceful. It is perfection!
You know, it's a real testament. This is a show where only one act can walk out with $250,000. And your performance, I think, moved you one step closer to $250,000.
Oh. Aidan, honestly, you are a natural-born performer. It reminded me watching the Olympics sometimes, and someone gets a 10, a 10, a 10, a 10, and that was a 10. Actually, it was an 11.
Think you about to give me a go to break?
I hope not.
Thank you, Simon. Thank you for having me back.
If you only wanted to be on my team.
He does not want to be with you, Simon.
Okay. Anyway, my respect for you for coming back and literally putting your title on the line. That says everything about you, and good for you.
Thank you, brother. I appreciate it. Thank you so much, Simon.
You'll be staying with your mentor.
I was worried you were gonna steal him from me.
That was great.
I'm so happy I still have him. Hi.
Hello. Hi.
Well,
breathe. She seems a little nervous.
Okay. Sorry. I'm back, and I've actually been learning how to use my magic to try and get free things. Okay. You know, since I didn't win the $1 million. Mel, you know all about how to get drinks for free, huh?
Whoa.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. You need a drink as well.
Yeah.
I got you. Think of your favorite.
Whoa.
Cheers.
Is this?
Is it?
This is my favorite tequila.
Oh my God. And I have an espresso because I keep the energy.
Terry.
Yes.
Can I see your credit card, please?
My card. I feel like I'm at home.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. Terry's credit card. We're gonna put it in the wallet, and I want you to put your hand on top to keep it safe. Yes.
Okay.
Now, Mel, I'm going to show you what got me here.
Go on.
Go ahead and say stop.
Stop.
Lock the card in your brain, and I'm gonna show everybody at home. Got it? Cool. Take the cards. I don't wanna touch them.
Yeah.
This card represents you very well, actually.
Yeah, it does.
It does? You're a Gemini?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're born in May?
Yeah.
The fifth month, so it's a 5?
Yeah.
And you like diamonds? Because
yeah.
Who doesn't? So it's a 5 of diamonds?
Yes!
Oh, that's good.
Go ahead and take the card out of the middle. Take the 5 of diamonds.
Where is it?
Take a look.
It's not even, no. It's not here.
You spread them out on the table, are you sure?
It's not there.
It's gone?
It's not there.
Well, the only cards I care about are playing cards, and I always carry one with me at all times in my wallet.
No, it's
Terry.
Not.
I have my hand here the
no.
whole time.
Raise your hand up off the wallet.
Right. No way.
Shut up. I'm diamond.
That is amazing. That is amazing. That's my card.
If Mel B's 5 of diamonds is in the wallet, then Terry, your card is missing.
Yeah, where?
Where is your card?
Oh, I'm gonna need that.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
What is the first thing they tell you to do when you lose your credit card?
Call them.
Yes, you call the bank and you tell them to freeze the card, right? So I've already gone ahead and frozen your card for you. No,
okay.
Literally. Literally, your card is frozen in ice in front of you all this entire
Stop
time.
It! No! No!
special magic wand with me. Terry, can you really confirm that that is your credit card?
I'm going to confirm this right now. Yes! That is my credit card! Got my name on it.
America, cheers! Drinks are on Terry. Thank you all so much for having me back.
Thank you, Anna. That was incredible, incredible.
Mel, you were right there. What do you think?
Oh my God, you are brilliant. And the tequila's got me a little bit, but you are great.
I did that on purpose, because the more you drink, the better the magic will get.
Simon, what did you think?
Well, look, she's that good that she nearly won the entire series.
Yes. Yes.
And you did it in your own unique, cool way. We have some incredible magic tonight, but I really genuinely hope that the audience get behind you and put you through to the next round, because you deserve it.
Thank you. How are you?